Now that we know there are salts and other chemicals in our water, how would you go about finding the concentration of a specific chemical, like chloride, in our school's tap water?
Why don't we let the liquid water evaporate and weigh the chlorine left behind?
That's an interesting idea, Tina. What do you think?